another project release. So this is project Black Rhino. Okay, it's a Ford Ranger. So what we gonna tell you is what we have done to this Ford Ranger. Okay, so we install the MSZ MagMax steel canopy. We install the MSZ Touring Slim Design aluminium rooftop tent. Okay, we also have the MSZ 270 Adventure awning, 270 degree. Okay, it's a big awning. And we also install this MSZ kitchen drawer. So one side is kitchen, one side is normal drawer. And then we also do the front roof rack. This is aluminium roof rack. So we install this all to this project Black Rhino. Okay, first let's talk about MSZ Touring Series aluminium rooftop tent, slim design. Okay, so on top of this rooftop tent, we have the 150 watt solar panel that is supplied by the owner. So owner brought that to us and then we install on the roof of the rooftop tent. Okay, let's have a look inside. Okay, this is how it looks like. Already have a mattress with a washable cover, and we have a few pouch over there, and people can hang light over there, and also put a fan, another pouches there. Okay, so this normally the Touring Series suitable for two people suitable. Okay, comfort to sleep. Okay, that is the custom made power box that have a USB and also the 12 volt cigarette lighter outlet that came from the down from the second battery of this car. Later we talk about it. Okay, so no need to recharge anything on top, so just plug in there anything appliances that using 12 volt cigarette lighter or USB and can use inside this tent. Okay, double layer, of course. The door and the window is double layer. One is mosquito net, very fine, and also one is the fabric. Okay, so comfort for two people. Okay, that is a MSZ Touring Series aluminium slim rooftop tent with a 150 watt solar panel mounted on the roof. Okay, there's a solar panel. Next, we talk about this MSZ MagMax series canopy. Okay, this canopy of course have a side window, big side window over there. Here can open and also lock. Okay, so here we make a custom made canopy light. You can see amber, very nice at night. Okay, and also very bright, it's LED, very low consumption. Okay, so this is a MagMax canopy, MSZ MagMax canopy. We have made a video before about this MagMax canopy. You can check our videos in the YouTube channel. Okay, this little box here is the external solar panel connector. Okay, so just in case the owner want to put extra solar panel, portable one, he can just hook up there the connector, so can support the solar panel that already there. That is already 150 watt, so just in case he want to put some more additional solar panel, he can just hook up at the little box there. Okay, so external solar panel connection. Okay, this is the power, the dual battery system. This project Black Rhino, we use a CTEK product. So you can see there, so the solar panel indicator light up. So that's mean the charging. The came from the 150 watt solar panel on top. Okay, this is a smart pass. Okay, so this is for the electrical. We put in one box, and then inside this we have the. This is a LiPo4 280 Ah capacity. Okay, this one, this battery is supplied by the owner, and at the back there we put the fuse and all the wiring is there. Okay, see the cabling. So the cabling we put the protection as well. Okay, so easy. Okay, here is the all the panel, all the switches panel. You can see canopy light, awning light, 12 volt outlet, and RTT power. Okay, so this is all the switches, and this is the USB outlet with the Type C outlet, and also we have the 12 volt cigarette lighter outlet. So here, if can use the appliances that using the USB or the cigarette lighter. Next is our drawer system. So this is kitchen drawer system, double burner. Okay, using a normal butane gas that selling in our place. Okay, so we have the wind protection here. Okay, can put two pots. Okay, two twin burner. So this is the wash machine with the foldable tab over here. Okay, so very handy, very easy to set up. No need to set up table, so very fast if you are on the move. Okay, this is the normal drawer. So here just can put anything you want. Okay, make a partition, very good. Okay, this is the slider, just in case you want to put a refrigerator on here. And this side, the owner decide don't want to put anything, so that side have a wing. This side we just leave it like this. We don't put the wing because the owner want it like this. So maybe you want to put a long stuff over here, so very easy. And also can put a water tank over here. Okay, so it's like this. Okay, so here we close. This is how we close the kitchen drawer. Okay, door. Okay, just swing in. Bring in, and we have a strap over here. Put a strap over here, and we just put it inside. Okay. Okay, very tidy. Okay, until it locks. Okay. So this drawer also can be locked. We have a key here. See. Very tidy. Very easy. And when the drawer is closed, you also can use the table here. Just take it out. Okay, so this white one is the protection for the stainless steel, which is I don't open yet. Maybe the owner can open later. Okay, so yeah, so people can sleep over here, or kids can sleep over here. Okay, so this is how it looks like inside the canopy. Okay, this 270 awning, MSZ also equipped with the LED light. Okay, you can see LED light, so it's a amber. So three pieces, you can see. So this is very bright at night. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 amber light is better for the eyes. Okay, see. It's a custom made light for this Project Rhino, Project Black Rhino. Okay, very big side awning, many space, big space. Okay, this is a MSZ aluminium roof rack for Ford Ranger. Okay, so that is a spotlight supplied by the owner. Okay, we just installed that. So if you can see here, the bracket, mounting bracket, and then on top, this is how it looks like. Okay, so this channel you can put the bracket or you can put the mounting eyes over here if you want to put on, if you want to strap boxes or anything on the rack. Okay, slim design. Okay, very low profile. Okay, it's a aluminium platform. Very nice. You can see again that is 150 solar panel, 150 watt solar panel. Okay, awning. Okay guys, that's all for now. Little bit info about project Black Rhino. If you need more info, you can contact us, and you also can come to our shop in Nilai, Negeri Sembilan. Okay, don't forget to click subscribe button down there. Okay, if you need anything, how to set up your truck to become a camper truck, or you need anything about car camping items or equipment, you also can contact us. Okay, so see you next time. Till then, Assalamualaikum. Chakutiao, chakutiao, chakutiao.
Pinding chakutiao ah,
aduh. Chakutiao, chakutiao.